Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the prima macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The great break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Hey, come back!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible. We have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Shouldn't be here.
Oh, the smell. It's unbearable.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia! They're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I can't believe it!
Look, there's some hay over there. You should be able to set it alight.
Get ready.
People, over there.
Those aren't soldiers.
Arthur, we have company.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you lend a hand?
Yes, of course.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
But I can't. There are rats everywhere.
We have to clear a way through. Help me with this, will you?
All right.
It's all right now. Go.
Yes, yes. I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arm. Well done, you two.
Paralyzed.
Thank you. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What? What did...
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
This should make things a little easier.
Stay here.
All right. Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. It's clear.
I'm coming.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Help me push.
I'm coming.
Everyone has enough money to buy a sword. Let's push this.
Yes, of course.
Mm-hmm.
cover them.
Oh, no.
Come on, help me.
All right.
The wheels are stuck in the mud. We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, we need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia.
Rats
are everywhere.
Anyway.
Shh. We'll find a way.
Yeah, suppose you're right.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone. Stay there. Not a sound.
Yes.
Very well. Be careful.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable. I can stand these rodents.
Why don't you try a different one?
You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Going to climb up.
Yes. They've got sticks in their dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo.
Help! Lads! Help me!
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Come on, inside, quickly.
Amicia, he's trapped!
Shh! We have to keep moving!
Time.
Oh, no!
Hey, what are you doing? Stop!
I'm sorry. We have to get out.
Amicia!
Don't leave me!
Come on, this way. No! The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia.
Move.
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different. Will that move? I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out! You can do this? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
All right. Lucas, is this of any use to us?
It's a tool for calculating distance.
For what? War?
They must use it to adjust firing angles.
It's rubbish.
No, it's not. I'll show you later.
Do it.
Very well.
I need you to do this. Hugo, that's it. Can you take care of it?
Yes.
You did it. Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
held by a chain.
Let's go, let's go! We're not holding it back. No, run! I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right, it worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads! I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us, and I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on then! Guyenne is ours!
What was that noise?
That way! Intruders!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads! I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then.
That was a noise, right? Reckon it was.
Troublemakers! Grab them!
There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads. I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then! Guyenne is ours!
How's that sounding? Eh? Eh?
I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away.
Hugo! Run!